with some of the best. What we do to animals is causing both peaceful and increasingly violent protests. Animal rights is one of the fastest growing causes in the USA. It's an issue about life. On the busiest shopping day of the year, 2,000 people marched past some of New York's most exclusive stores, demanding an end to the sale of animal furs. In fact, fur sales have increased by nearly 70% over the last 5 years. While mainstream animal rights activists feel demonstrations like this one have given their cause momentum, there is a more powerful element bent on a more violent force. In Santa Rosa, California, the Animal Liberation Front set fire to a fur store. In Stamford, Connecticut, a woman was arraigned in court today for allegedly planting a bomb.
I'm